shredded cheese on here and then just kneading it into the bread. And you would do maybe the same thing. You would put like dried tomatoes in there or whatever you wanted to play with, and then knead it into the bread, push it down again if you want to add more cheese, keep adding the cheese to it, and then just keep kneading it. And then you would want to fold it and everything too. Now the lame, this is the part I really wanted to show you, but like I said, the bread decided to be ready 2 hours before you got here. I did try to use a knife before I broke down and bought a lame, and the knife never worked.
Is it L-A-M-E?
Huh?
Lame? Like L-A-M-E?
It's called an L-A-M-E.
Okay.
It's for scoring. Basically, as you can see here, all it is a razor blade. My husband tried to make me one because he said I didn't need to buy one. I didn't spend a fortune on this lame. But this